Well, breaking right now, traffic is moving again on I-95 south in Brevard County after a multi-vehicle crash. This happened at mile marker 196 in Rockledge. Now, troopers tell us the semi-truck pulled over after noticing a Mini Cooper on fire on the shoulder. Another driver that was unable to stop in time then collided with the semi. We're working to get an update on the conditions of everyone involved in this. The moment we get that update, we'll bring it to you both on air and online.